Ryan want to get water in?
Over there. Ryan will get it.
A lot of water? How are we gonna carry that much water?
2 gallons for you. I put in here. Do you want it? Good morning, guys. Today is Monday, and it's a good morning. It's a good weather, and it's not windy. And look at the sky, and it's like 6:30 in the morning. We are already here in Aroroy port. So as you can see, not so many boat right now. The passenger boat, because it's too early. But some of those, they are here, and not so many people right now here. And very calm water or sea. Yeah, it's not wavy, and I think it's good to drive going to our place, because it's our place. It's like 2 hours drive from here to the port. This is Aroroy Fort. In 2 hours going to our place here in Aroroy, so we go early, and you know, we don't go by the boat, because we have a car. We need to drive going there. So, but right now our boat from our place or our barangay is not yet here, so it's kind of early. So I can see here there's a lot of I think this is fishing boat, and as you can see over there, there is a ship, or it's called a shipping boat. So this is what happened here if they arrive from the barangays. They come here in town to buy some foods that they needed in their household, and also they get some like fish or meats here. This is the main market, and this is the main place to go if you want to buy everything you need in your house. So you need to travel from your barangays with a boat or the land, but maybe the boat is more closer than the land, because land is very difficult, or yeah, it's difficult to drive, especially you are in the car. But if you're in the motor, you are good. very nice. The new pork Aroroy. So the passenger boat is arrived. Yeah, they are small boats. Some boats, passenger boats, kind of small, and you know, not so many passenger, I guess, in their barangays. Or they have a lot of passenger boats. So here they are. So you can see here, Aroroy Port or pier. It's clean. Yeah, it's clean. Yeah, this is brand new. Brand new gear. Not a busy day right now because it's too early. So now we're going back to, we're going to our place right now. So you see this Aroroy Fort. Aroroy Fishing Landing Center. So all the fishes that they catch is they bring here, bring that landing, fish landing, and they sell it. And that's the boat or that ship is going to San Andres Quezon maybe twice a week or thrice a week. I don't know the schedule right now because I never been here like 1 year. So that's their entrance, and yeah, it's still early, so not so many business right now is open. Some of those are closed, some of those are open. Yeah, card bank, yeah, they're closed. Maybe it's too early. Even the pharmacy right now is still closed. South Drugs Pharmacy. Yeah, you can see that. It's a pedicab. The transportation also here in Aroroy, 10 pesos per person, I think. Yeah, that was 10 pesos. I don't know, maybe now it's 15 pesos. I'm not sure, maybe 10. And as you can see over there is a Catholic church, and that's the big church here in Poblacion or town in Aroroy. Also brand new, and they have here Motor Trade Center. Fry Kikas, and oh, look at this, they have here Yamaha, and this is by Close. closing. 81.
Thank you. Alam mo ba, pati ko
dyan. Ay, kumusta?
Ay, kumusta ba, Ray? Oh,
kumusta?
Oh, kumusta? Okay ba? Siguro. Bless. Mari. God bless you.
Matanggalan ako ng kampo.
Wow.
Tapoy.
Looks good. Guy!
Saradwado yun.
It looks very good.
Oh, it's good.
Nan, Mikey!
Yung gasolina, oh. Maganda tapon. Oh, baka masira to. Dose. Nang mao, nang gas.